Ms. Parker, I can't even imagine what you're going through right now, losing your husband like that. Now, we do have the option to pursue the death penalty. Ms. Parker, at some point, we have to make a decision, and we can't make that decision for you. Would you like to pursue the death penalty?